us. Stay focused the rest of the afternoon. We're all fueled up. Cars are fueled up. We're ready to go. Everybody will have an instructor ride along on this session, so if you don't have one right out of the gate, we're going to call you in later on when an instructor is available. So I'm going to be releasing you one at a time. So Greg, just like we talked about, I'm going to pull my lead car to the right, and you're just going to park next to me underneath the bridge there, and we'll get the session started here shortly.
Any recommendations on PTM?
Yo, I'm amazed every time you fit in one of these.
Yeah, man.
North South going high, North South going high.
All right, Greg, got me on this radio here. All out there, perfect. You're good to go. Just do a nice warm-up lap, and we'll get you guys going. Next car, good to go.
Woo! It's cold, man.
Turn the air down some. There you go.
What'd you say? Next car, good to go.
Did you see warmer zone?
And good to go there, Doug. And good to go.
Warmer. That's just tire temperature.
Oh.
That was, yeah, we're driving fine. It's just a little slick still. Get it on the next lap.
Tell me when to brake.
Yep, sure will.
When you say there, I'm honestly not sure what you mean.
Look towards that windsock over there. Yeah, now look down to the right. Go.
Looking left.
Push out with the gas. Working that pinky toe here. Come come off it. Now roll to it, all of it. All of it. Now go, go, go. It's gonna slide. There you go, good. Brake, looking to the right. Lighter, drag out, come off it, come off it, come off it, come off it. Now throttle. There you go. Right at the dip, you're gonna brush the brake. Brake. Gas. Throttle, brake. Yeah, nice, beautiful. Let it turn. Now go all the way out. There you go. Lighten that grip on there. Nice and light, relaxed.
And
push out, good. Look to the right. There you go. Good. One more lap, man. You're solid. Keep going. Throttle, right back to brake. Turn quicker. Let it turn. Now go.
I'll turn.
You're pretty good, bud. Throttle. Come off it. Let it rotate. Let it rotate. Back to the gas, back to the gas, back to the brake. Let it turn, let it turn. Now go, back to gas. Yeah!
That feels so much different.
At the near apex, then you get back to the gas a little bit. You gotta have quick feet there. Push it out. Good. Look to the right. Turn. Go. Right brake. Back to the gas. Right back to the brake. There you go. You're in more speed. Turn faster. Just too early on the gas, a little early. All right, take me in.
Early on the what?
Just a little early on the gas. If you'd have let it rotate more, you could have went full throttle. Remember, it's not how quick I get to the gas, it's how quick I get the full throttle.
Okay.
Yeah, so it's like if you get on it.
Here?
Yep.
Yeah.
If you get on it and push out, I just thought you could just a split second longer, maybe even a half a second, because you had a really nice rotation going.
Where are we going?
You're right here. Yeah. The minute you had a really nice rotation going, but the minute you went back to the gas, the rear end stopped coming around. Does that make sense? Because you settled the rear. So brake, rotate, brake, rotate.
Yeah.
Kind of like you do in the carousel.
Lane for Instructor ride along. Also,
thank you. That was actually extremely helpful.
Yeah.
Come on down to pit lane for Instructor ride along.
Thanks. More brake at the dip.
Thank you.
Brake at the dip. Boom. And then at the near apex, the white cone, back right to the gas. But your feet better be quick through there.
Okay.
All right.
Man, thank you.
Yep.
Come on into pit lane. Come on into pit lane.
Go down below 15 miles per hour for static speed.